Hi everyone, my name is Ryan Quigley and I'm from Petrog, New York. My major at Suffolk is currently undecided and I'm not sure what I'm going to do it as after I get my associates. What I'd like to learn in this class is just anything about art history because I don't really know much, honestly. I took this class because I needed the credits and hopefully I'll learn something out of it. Thanks.